mesmerists, dowsers, luddite alienists, zoroastrians, alphabetizers, aha! Assassins!
I was wondering, sir, do we really need to, settle Abe Simpson? I mean, I'm familiar with his physical state, and perhaps if we wait, nature will assassinate him for us.
No, I can't risk it. I won't allow that Simpson boy to take the hellfish bonanza, and I can't get it without his key. Ah, just the man I need. Fernando Vidal, the world's most devious assassin.
Hola.
Fernando, it's M.B.
Ah, Marion Barry. Is it time for another shipment already?
Boy, this is Montgomery Burns.
Oh, caramba.
I'm sending you a photo over the fax trawler. I need you to fly to Springfield and assassinate this man post-haste.
Del Monte. Enjoy them, old man. They will be your last. He's more clever than he looks.
Abraham Simpson, your family is here to visit you.
Hot diggity, my family's come to visit me! Wait a minute! My family never comes to visit...
Oh, not again!
I can't take much more of your plundering numbskullery.
I'll be in the car, dudes.
There is one more way to kill a man, but it is as intricate and precise as a well-played game of chess.
Was that me or was that you?
Okay, we'll do something about that right away. Let's start by doubling your medication. Our residents are trying to nap!
Ah, let me in! Someone's trying to kill me! Sweet, merciful McGillicuddy! You gotta open the door!
Who is it?
It's Grandpa. And it sounds like he's gotten into the horse radish again.
And then a knife flew at my head. And you were there. And you were there.
Grandpa, maybe I should moisten your washcloth.
It's plenty moist. Listen, Monty Burns is trying to kill me, and it's all because... I can't tell you what.
Well, I'm sure you'll make up something. Maybe you just need more of my classmates around.
I gotta hole up here for a while. They might still be after me.
Wow, he's even more agitated than usual. Maybe we should let him stay.
But where are we going to put him?
Bart's room.
Bart's room?
Bart's room. Dumpster,